Oh, but you just told me. Okay.
As defined by the community as like what ought to be done, what ought to be emulated by everyone, as socially defined by like the collective whole of like everyone. So it's, there's no like objective meaning of altruism, but there is like something that is like developed over time by a group of people as like the model citizen.
When you do nice things for other people without seeking anything in return.
Yeah, if you told me to define altruism, I wouldn't know. That's why I let Hank go first.
Define it by help, the idea that you help others without receiving any benefits.
And I'd say being good.
Ooh. This needs a little bit of thinking, I think.
I think that for everyone's birthday, I always get people presents, and it doesn't have any benefit for me, but it benefits them because we celebrate their birthday.
After a long run, I was really in the mood for popcorn, and I went over to Sarah's to make some, and she already made some for me already because she knew that I wanted popcorn. So I think that is altruistic.
My sister does a lot of stuff without asking for anything in return. Like, she's making a nice video for my mom for Mother's Day. Surprising her without, I don't know, yeah. Surprising her with nice things that we've all said about her, putting into a video.
Coach asked us if anyone wanted to tutor this guy in Hilltown High School. I did that kind of primarily because I wanted to support him after hearing about his story and what he was going through. So I guess that was what you could call that altruistic. I think people are altruistic because, I mean, it's as defined as a model, so people like want to emulate that because if people want to be treated that way as themselves, they want to be respected in that manner by other people. So if you emulate that behavior yourself, then you will receive it in return.
I think that's the way that our society is structured to function, is that we have to sacrifice our own things to benefit others.
If everyone acted in very self-centered and very self-interested ways, then like everything would collapse. So I think people do it a lot out of both a mixture of self-interest as in, oh, I'll be treated this way if I act like, if I fulfill this model, but also because, oh, I'm gonna help the whole, like, entire community function.
Because it makes them feel good, which I guess is a little self-serving, but what are you gonna do?
I do like to think that there are people out there, or maybe, like, everyone has, like, those smaller moments where, like, the altruism is actually coming out of, like, the goodness of their heart and, like directed towards the well-being of like another person. If like both my brother and a friend were like in a car crash and they both needed a kidney at the same time, like I'd probably go with my brother on that one.
Yes, they're my mom.
Yes, I'd do anything for my family and close friends I consider my family.
Yes, I'd do anything for someone that I knew would do anything for me in return, I guess. So, I mean, that can stem from like people I don't have like long-lasting relationships with, like a really good friend that I met, and like for some reason I have a deep connection to them, or just like a parent that obviously like I've known for a really long time, or like my girlfriend who I've known for a long time. I guess it's kind of a case-by-case basis.